Welcome back to the channel. I'm your boy Irish Elmer. Yes, my introductions always change. I'm just whatever. Today we're going to go do number two. Raven's Wishes. Riven's Wishes, not Raven's. Riven's Wishes, number two. Open Ascendant chests located in the Dreaming City. The Ascendant's buff activated by consuming a tincture of Queen's Foil is required to access the chest by revealing hidden paths. A tincture of coil can be required by completing activities bounties throughout the Dreamy City. Tinctures can also be purchased from Petro. Petra have no effect outside the boundaries of Dreamy City. Okay, so need to go back over here. Is this Petra? I'll go see that person first just to make sure, and let's go.
Welcome back.
What are these tinctures that I need? I don't have enough inventory space or what? Tincture of Queen's Foil. Okay, I already have five. Okay.
Cheers me up to see you.
Open Ascendant chests located in the Dreaming City. The Ascendant buff activated by consuming a tincture of Queen's Will is required to access the chest by revealing hidden paths. So basically, I need to go find a chest. And then you do this. Okay.
Cousin, you got a minute? Got a sec?
have hands in the field. We've got Taken inbound.
There are so many more hidden chests to grab, but we're gonna return to Helm. Yeah. Quest completed. Alright. With that note, that should be number two. That is number two. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like. Please subscribe if you guys are new. I'll see you guys in the next one, and I'll see you guys down in the comments. Peace and love, everybody.